that I'm at an all time.
YouTube, what is going on? Benner Dunder here today, coming out to you guys with a brand new video. Today we do have a vlog. So what's going on today is we are actually heading for a drive. We are going up about an hour and 15 minutes, an hour and a half away to the university that I'll be going to in the fall to get registered for courses and stuff like that. And then I think I'm spending the night at my grandmother's, who lives across the street, who we visited in a couple of other vlogs. But anyway, guys, that's what's going to be going on in today's vlog. It's currently 11:30-ish. My registration's at 2:30. And there's a tour at 1:30. That's kind of what's going on today. We're gonna hit the road. We just left the house, but we're just me and my dad for the trip up. But looking forward to it. It should be a good time. But anyway, we'll see. See you guys in a bit. So before we actually hop on the highway, we actually have to stop at my uncle's house to pick something up. My dad does. I'm not really sure what we're picking up, but we're making that stop, and then we're gonna hop on the highway and get on the road. I just realized that the reflection from the little screen on the back of the camera might be shining in my dad's eye, and I apologize if it is. We're out of the sun now, so we should be good. So we're making the stop right now.
What makes you think that we could fall in love again?
Alright guys, so quick little unplanned detour. We got about half an hour down the highway and we got a notification on the notice on the car. Not heads up display, but just on there. That said, I don't know, something about the tire. So we're trying to figure out what's going on with that. Really no idea. Stopped at a gas station right now, but there's nothing. All right guys, so what's going on with the tire is that the left front tire, there is no pressure. The reader is not working. We're pretty sure is what's wrong, but when we go to check the tire pressure, there's nothing reading on the monitor. So the town we're stopped in is actually where we got the car from, conveniently enough. And conveniently enough, my uncle works there. So we're gonna swing by there just to see if they can give us a quick tell as to what it is. We're assuming that's what it is because we checked the tire, it's totally fine. So we're taking a quick detour before we go to the university. We're about half an hour, 45 minutes out from the university, but we're just making a quick swing by because we were just around the corner, so we figured why not, you know, if it's, you know, something's just wrong with the tire pressure, that's a whole lot better than, oh, hey, look, we're halfway down the highway and the tire flew off. I highly doubt that would happen, but better to be safe than sorry. But anyway, we're going to swing by. Might go see if I can find, what are they even? Oh, they have shit, okay. Might go see if I can find some nice Camaros or something over there. But he's trying to figure that out. I'm just trying to put the camera in a spot that it's not blocking my dad from looking at this intersection, because it's a very busy street. So we're gonna head inside and see if we can figure out what's going wrong with the car. Is that a G-Wagon? No, it's not. No, it's just a Jeep. Ooh, that's a Charger, I think? Yeah, Charger. But anyway, guys, we'll be back real quick. Real quick. Yeah, so no, it was just the reader not working, the sensor not working, which is
why nothing was showing up on the monitor. I grabbed a couple pictures to show them, but I guess I can throw them up on screen for you guys so you guys can sort of understand what we were talking about. So I'll do that like now or something. But
the adventure continues.
Yeah, the adventure continues. No big thing that they could do. I mean, they really couldn't do anything. They needed the remote starter, not remote starter, but
the key fob.
But we don't have. We only have one, I think, and the batteries are dead in it. And we don't have it with us. So really nothing that could be done. So I guess just back on the road now. Back on the road up to the school. Should still be there in plenty of time to make the tour and stuff, but this truck in front of us could drive a little bit faster though. At this rate we might not make it. Yeah. But anyway, I always get funny looks when I vlog. Like when I got out of the car talking about the tire, there was this guy in a car a couple cars down, just giving me weird looks. I mean, he was younger than me, so I didn't care, but yeah, to be honest, it looked a little bit like Kenton. You know who I mean, right?
Yeah,
but anyway. We're working on it though, guys. We're getting more and more comfortable every day with vlogging in public. It's good progress. I understand why people give weird looks when they see people vlogging in public. I mean, because it's not something you see. You just don't see it. New Brunswick is such a nice place. Like, I mean, just scenery and stuff like that. Like, I've talked about this in another vlog, the last one, but like, just like, look at this kind of stuff. Like, just the rolling hills and stuff. Like, over there and stuff. Like, I'll zoom out so that when I turn the camera around, I'm not like right in your guys' face. But like, it's such a nice place. And it's unfortunate that people give it such a bad rap. Which, I don't really understand. But anyway. I have a story to tell you guys. But that will be for another day. By the way, Breakfast with Ben, can confirm, coming back. The house is starting to finally come together, so I haven't really had a spot to record it. So, yeah, but
the truth is, you haven't been up for breakfast.
Well, no, I mean, okay, that's partially true, I haven't, it's also been kind of a mess, not a mess, but just, there's been a lot everywhere in the house, so, the dining room's starting to come back together, so, maybe even this week, we'll start it up again. We'll see. I'm starting to bounce some topics around in my head that I could talk about for it. And if there's ever any topics you guys want me to talk about for Breakfast with Ben, just let me know. Like, don't hesitate. Like, I want to do stuff that I enjoy doing on the channel, but I also want it to be, not mine. I want it to be ours. You know what I mean? Like, I want your guys' input as well. Like, if you guys aren't enjoying something, tell me. I mean, I can kind of tell by views and stuff like that what you guys like and what you guys don't like. But I mean, it's also kind of, anyway, you know what I mean. Just be more interactive. I won't bite. Don't worry. I'm not a scary person, guys. But anyway, we're gonna get on the road. We already are on the road. I don't know what I'm talking about. I need a nap. We'll see you guys later. Ladies and gentlemen, we have arrived at the Université. Guys, so courses and the tour are all finished up. Got all my courses ready to go for the fall and for the winter, both terms. Right now we're just headed off to the mall. My dad's shoelaces actually kind of gave out yesterday. So we're heading to the mall, gonna try and find him some new ones, and then I think we're gonna go drop me off at my grandmother's house. So we're on our way out, on our way over to the mall right now. Probably gonna go to Foot Locker. So what color do you need? Like black? Black 45 inches?
Black shoelaces, yep.
Yeah, I'd imagine 45. But anyway, yeah. So we're gonna go take a look and grab some food as well, I think. It smells a whole lot better than the one I live at, but I don't really get to wander, so... Wait, I don't live at the mall. What am I talking about? I mean, I basically do. I work at a mall, but, yeah, no. It's a lot better than the one near where I live. So, yeah.
So then, like Little Red Riding Hood, you'll be on your way to Grandma's house.
Basically. Yeah, no, I might actually, I work at Foot Locker. Right now, the one at the mall where I live, and I think I might be transferring to the one here in the fall so that I can keep working and stuff, and keep pouring all of my pennies into upgrading equipment for you guys. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna turn this thing off because I'm kind of obstructing my dad's view right now driving. Not severely, I don't think, but just a little bit out this window. But anyway, yeah. Someday you just don't know it yet. Gonna soar throughout the whole world in my own private jet. Gonna have a house or two to rest when I'm feeling weary. Find myself all over the news, cause I'm extraordinary. Gonna drive a fancy car just so you'll know who I am. Make it sure when I swing by, cause you wanna shoot me again. Won't take no shit from a suit. Grab some Subway for lunch / supper. Heading over to my grandmother's now. It is her birthday, so we grabbed her a card as well. Gonna go over there, hang out for a bit. Then my dad's gonna head out, continue on down the road. But yeah. Oh, it's really hot today. Really, really, really hot. Actually wish it would start raining, but anyway. Whew. We got the shoelaces as well. Grab Subway for supper, but I was gonna say I don't remember if I said that or not. But anyway, guys. We out here. Just living life. Home now, guys. To this morning was pretty busy. Kind of went all over the place. And last night got pretty busy too. Went out for supper with my grandmother and then took a very, very long nap, so nothing really to record there. I think that's gonna be it for this vlog. I know it's a sort of uneventful one, but we're doing what we can, you know. I haven't posted a vlog in a while, so I figured I just kind of owed you guys one, and I didn't want it to be boring. I wanted to actually do something in it. So, and I knew this was coming up, so I figured, hey, let's at least try and get a vlog together. But anyway, guys, if you enjoyed, leave a like down below. If you know, the first time around you didn't exactly enjoy it, you know, hit refresh up top, give it another chance, guys. If you're new, subscribe, and as always, this has been your boy, Dunder, and YouTube. We'll see you next time.